Alright guys, we're back with some more Outriders. Still smashing out this side quest. Found a little loot cave here. Loot's not that good, but I definitely noticed a slowdown in getting better loot as I've gotten higher. Which I guess makes sense because now, you know, you're trying to get epics and legendaries, which I still have not gotten a legendary. And I think I have a total of 6 hours, 7 hours playtime at this point. So no legendaries in 7 hours. Which is fine by me. Legendaries are supposed to be rare, you know? If I got anything good here. Auto shotty, nope. Sniper, nope. Pistol. Gear. Nope. Accolades. Yep. Got some stuff for my truck. Banner stuff. And an emote. Nice. Okay. So I think when I hit 17, I unlock another class ability. Which I think is like a charge. Dude, there's another side quest over here. Or above here. That's a bummer. What the heck is freaking out over here? Something's like screaming. Here we go. Let's see what kind of craziness we get into. Got a checkpoint, nice. And another side quest. Side quests are starting to stack up, dude. Some lore?
Interesting.
Anybody that wants to read it, you can just pause and read through. Okay. Wanted
this
poster.
Should be interesting.
Start the hunt. Should I start the hunt or should I complete? Eh, we'll complete this and then we'll come back. Alright, I can see that on the map, right? Yeah. Alright, we'll complete this and then we'll come back.
Go, go, go!
What's up, bro? Got some cool looking armor. What's up, boat? What's up, boys? Dude, wherever I'm getting hit with is messing me up. It's like stun locking me. Look at all these guys up here, dude. We just went straight in, we're so dead. Dude, we're so dead right now. There's no way we survive this. Actually, we might, dude. I can't can't believe we survived that crap. Holy cow. I need to back out of here. There are all these captains up in here. If I wasn't playing it up close and personal, I'd use it. But my build's up close and personal, dude. I need to get rid of it. I got some weapons, I'm just gonna swap it out with something. What do we got here? What's the highest thing we got? 1,040 is a sniper, 1,056 is a shotgun. I'm just gonna rock it. Alright, let's go. See if there's anything up here. Nope. Some lore right here. Oh, never mind, that's explosives, I think. There's lore right here, though. Bum 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 bum. Oh, we got a purple submachine gun. Noise. Starting to get some purples now. Okay, we got baddies, so let's swap out our gear really quick. Put that up in there. Leave the shotgun, leave you. Got some better pants. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Hello? All my abilities are on cooldown, bro. Bro, these pants are skin tight. What is this? Okay, so the game does not pause. It doesn't matter what menu you go into. There's no way to pause the game. Oh, we got on fire. Nice. Oh yeah, if I hit your backpack, you're done. Yep, I got his backpack. Nice. Okay, this submachine gun is lit.
Hey, look, I know you don't care right now, but I owe you one for helping you with Chana.
What'd you do to her?
Nothing. Never asked to be any kind of dad. Last thing I wanted, anyway.
Jakob, wait. There's something else. I've seen her before.
What? Where?
I had a vision. When I was in cryo.
Kurva! You two with this shit? Give me a break.
Blow this thing up, dude.
Welcome, Trenchtown. Anytime. At least, dude, you'll promise me a reward for this one.
Alright. That one's completed. So now, all we have did I miss the thing here? Oh no, I'm up here. Right? So I think there's a checkpoint over here that I need to hit. Yep, there is. Good thing I didn't use that. I would have to run through all this again. Nice, dude. Good thing I looked at the map. Dude, this game is way longer than I thought it was gonna be. Okay, so I can fast travel back here whenever. Alright, let's go do the... let's go do this thing.
This should be interesting. Count me in.
Going on our first hunt here. We got some lore. Sadistic torture. Noise. Alright. Let's go kill him. Bloody Baron, huh? Go kill the bloody Baron. Okay, we're already getting shot at. I think I'll hold 2 seconds. Whoa, guys. We all good here. Chink chink. We good to go. I almost thought those were drop pods. I was like, what the heck? See chest back here. It's ammo. Dude, there's so many ammo boxes around me. Hey guys. Yeah, this SMG is so nice. So nice.
There's my contract. Gotcha.
It's also him.
Kinda did not want to do that. Oh, there's Billy. Hey, Billy. Hey, Billy, you did a lot of damage. Billy, you do so much damage. Yeah. We gotta hide. I need my abilities like right now. Billy's pushing me hard, dude. Calm down, Billy. What? I instantly died. What the heck hit me? What happened? I didn't even see what hit me. I was alive and then I was dead. Sniper still hits me even if I roll, bro. Get some ammo. Hey, what's up, guys? Dude, they're lighting themselves on fire, bro. What is going on? Any ammo? Never mind. A lot more ammo than I thought I had. Okay, we gotta get away. Now we're dead. guys are just pumping damage into me. Oh, level 17. We got boulder dash. This was a charge. Charge forward to interrupt all enemies in your path and deal 578 damage. At the end of the charge, you will smash the ground and deal 578 damage to all enemies within a small radius around you. Well, let's give it a shot. Why not? I bet I could do my... I could armor up with my two and then run in there with my one. Oh, there's a treasure chest down there. Loot box. Hello. I did not mean to roll into that. Oh, so he gets his own armor without me even hitting it. Okay. Okay, let's get some ammo. Then we'll go in there. I think that ability is garbage. I did a whole lot of nothing with that whole thing. First impression is trash. Two kips in. What is catching this guy on fire, dude? Is it this gun or what? Got him, boys. I think I gotta kill all his buddies. Let's go kill his buddies. Yeah, this gun catches him on fire. Okay. Oh, hi. there's so many guys here. Look at this dude. He's bugged out. Oh, hi. I want to watch him burn. No box. Bum bum. Can't jump over that? All right. That was a good fight. He didn't even say a word. He just said,
"Uju want to hear the end of your story."
All right. Awesome, dude. That's perfect timing, too. How the fuck the timing? Where's my fast travel thing? What gear we got first? Auto shotty and a sniper. So we're putting the auto shotty up in there. Nothing there. Got a helmet. Nothing there. Nothing there. Got some gloves. We're gonna keep these gloves. We're gonna get rid of all that junk. And we've got an alkaline thing popping off here. Kill 500 enemies with an assault rifle. No, I don't know what I got for that, but. Okay. Oh yeah, I don't like this. I'm gonna put put that guy back in there. Yeah, I liked him. Okay. That'll wrap it up for this episode. So, hopefully I'll see you guys at the next one.